make it strong enough. Strong enough.
Linking the crime to elements outside the state. Area residents have reportedly been buried in the cemetery, fearing the remains of relatives have been removed.
Yeah.
officers of the Puerto County Sheriff's Department to a cemetery just outside the small rural Texas community of Newt early this morning. Officers there discovered what appeared to be a grisly work of art, the remains of a badly decomposed body wired to a large monument.
Thank you. on the floating shipless oceans, I did all my best to smile till your singing eyes and fingers drew me laughing. Said to me, said to me.